eating the whole thing, because 6 pounds of cheese is a lot of cheese. So then what I do is I take a pan, I put it on the burner, I put my jars in it, and I fill it through the halfway mark of my jar. Then I start putting cubes in it. As the cubes melt, I push it down and add more cubes. You're trying to get this within a quarter inch